And players competing in this year's Rugby World Cup reckon the biggest issue with the tournament at the moment is slippery balls. High humidity in the south of France is causing players to sweat all over the match ball, making it extremely tricky to grip. Some even describing it as like handling a bar of soap. Now, the sweaty conditions even brought down the post-match stats with a rise of handling errors on the pitch. Seriously? Like in North Queensland, they don't have this problem.
Yeah, you know who's making all of these concerns and raising these issues?
Who?
The Poms. The England team are complaining because it's difficult for them because they're playing at 9 p.m. at night. That's when the humidity is at the highest and they are saying that it is not them that is making the drop ball. It is because the ball is impossible to handle. What I think we should do...
Would sandpaper help?
Well, sandpaper...
That's the Australian solution.
That's it.
Put some sandpaper on it.
Actually, maybe that. Or give us the 9 p.m. slot so we can handle the humidity because we need all the help we can get. We're dropping the ball with no humidity.
Right. So if we get the opponents to drop the ball as much as we are,
it
evens out.
It's a level playing field.
I did talcum powder, I've heard, is good for slippery balls.
Oh, right.
Yeah. That's an old family footballing method in the Taunton family household.